Blue Line Independent Power Project is one of the most innovative power generation projects going on in the country. With a significant peculiarity, the project derives its peculiarity from the fact that the overall output of the plant will be dedicated solely for the services of high-tech modern rail system being developed by Lagos State. The monorail mode of transportation, and by extension its powering system, is a relatively new development in Nigeria, the success of which depends on input provided at the initial stage. The monorail is being developed as a public-private partnership initiative by the Lagos State Government in conjunction with private investors. The project is being championed by the government agency known as Lagos Metropolitan and Transport Authority, LAMATA, who is responsible for all activities on the monorail development, including electric power provision. Vivint Energy, a private investor in the energy industry, was appointed by LAMATA to develop, build, own, operate, and transfer a power plant that will provide a very reliable electricity to power the monorail stations and other auxiliaries associated with the train development. Feasibility studies have been carried out based on geophysical and geotechnical studies that cover the scope of technical considerations for the development of the plant. The location of the proposed power plant is the vacant parcel of land just at the back of the popular Mautu International Motor Park. The location was selected as the most suitable from among six locations based on the outcomes of thorough due diligence and some technical considerations. Put into consideration is accessibility. The site can be accessed through two new roads to be developed during construction of the plant. GE Yenbaha reciprocating engines have been selected as the main technology to use to generate power because of its initial investment cost and fuel consumption, which is relatively competitive. The plant will consist of 7 units of 1.4 megawatts gas-fired generating sets and 3 units of diesel power generating sets. Primary fuel of the plant is pipeline natural gas or liquefied natural gas. Diesel will serve as backup fuel in the event of total gas failure. GE and Baja are known for their power efficiency, stable and reliable in tropical conditions, turbocharged with easy maintenance. There are also reserve tanks that can ensure the plant can provide power for 2 weeks without supply. Vivint Energy is capable of providing energy for the Blue Line Power Project to take Lagos State to the next level as a pioneer for the high-tech monorail system. The Blue Line Power Project.